like the one.
It is a video.
Oh.
It's moving. Gross. Go put it in.
There's no place I can put it.
It's crazy. The doctor drained it and it's back again. I don't know where it's coming from.
I don't know.
I think it's coming from the depths of hell. He thought it was done. It's not.
Tend to bleed a lot too.
Call for an injury.
I'm trying to not be anywhere near your tattoo. Sorry.
Alright, that's not hurting at all, so.
It's not?
No, ma'am.
Good. Now, because of how long it's been here, what you have are loculations.
No idea what that is.
Yeah, so they've made little tiny pockets. That's why I have to keep kind of sticking your...
It's not hurting, right? So I'm not worried about it.
Okay.
I'll tell you, I'll give you when it's getting tender or something.
Okay.
You can go all the way around it if you need to. I don't care.
I know, you told me you were going to cut your nipple off. Just that little cyst that developed behind, it could be scar tissue, it could be anything. My job is to get all this stuff out of you and do my best to make sure it never comes back.
God, it's disgusting.
Yeah, I think we're going to have to pack more so we make sure it doesn't fill back up again. Than anything else.
Right, you got a nipple.
Yes, you do. Yeah, it's just the swelling that caused it to kind of go inside, and I figured it was that, but I didn't want to say it because I saw some scar tissue from the manicure, because that can happen too.
Right.
But yeah, you're going to have a nipple again. And it looks like the pus does not want to stop.
It's been there for, like, say, 10, 12 years, so...